Hi guys, Coach Tim here from Tumbling Tigerz. Because of the coronavirus, we're being forced to stay at home. But we got you covered because we're going to do some things to keep you busy. First things first, before you start any obstacle, ask mommy or daddy for some hand sanitizer or soap. Okay, once you've got that, you're going to bend down, squirt the soap or hand sanitizer onto your hands, and you're going to rub your hands like this. While you're rubbing your hands, you're going to see some cups on the floor, and you're going to touch with your bum. Go 1, 2, 3, and lastly, 4. Okay, while you are still rubbing your hands, then when you see the rope, I want you to do a crabby patty, and you're going to say, crabby patty, crabby patty, crabby patty. Once you have done your crabby patty, you come to the cooler box, and you're going to lift it as high as you can, and you're going to slowly put it back down. Once you put it down, you're going to jump over it. Look, boom, just like that. Then you pick up the ball, do a Hulk smash, boom, pick it up again, and for fun, you're going to see how many cups you can knock down. Bye, guys.